Hello everyone, welcome to Nate Chef Kitchen. Today we are going to make shrimp meatballs with spicy, sweet and sour sauce. Okay, let's start. And here are our ingredients. Here I have 300 grams of pork, minced pork, and here I have 100 grams of shrimps. Now all we have to do is we have to chop this. Okay, so this is here it was. You mince that like that. This is minced. Now we have to put that here in our pot. Now here we have ginger. So we have to slice the ginger. This is about 1/3 cup. So now we have coriander, just the steam. Now I have a 1/2 cup of spring onion. And then 2 teaspoons of sugar, and 1 tablespoon of light soy sauce. Okay, we have to do that. Okay. Okay. And then we have 1 tablespoon of cornstarch. Then we need some salt. Half a teaspoon of salt. Okay. Now we have to mix it. And then we have small eggs. Like that. Make it well. Half a teaspoon of sesame oil. Yeah, like that. Okay. Let's see, guys. Let's see, let me test. Meatballs. Okay, guys, here. Thank you.
Okay, let's go and cook. Is this here? Okay, while it is making preparation, then here's our sauce. This is our sauce. Half a 2 tablespoons of ketchup. One tablespoon of sweet chili sauce. Better. One tablespoon of apple cider. Okay. And then 1 tablespoon of light soy sauce. Okay. Here we have to put our meatballs. Oh. Okay, this is it. You have to put it in boxes. Our 1 teaspoon of sugar. Together. This is spoon of cornstarch. Then we have to put some water in here. And then look like that is for the sauce. Wow, smell. Second. I think a little bit more of the sugar. Okay, just a little bit. So you have to take it depending on really what you want. So adjust your seasoning and the thickness. So I think we are done. Wow. You want that spicy? It's sweet and really nice. Now here. The sauce is just called the meatballs. Yeah, okay, that's it. So here it is, our meatballs. So here's the guy. So put that there. This you can serve side dish or your dinner or a cocktail. So here it is, guys. So now we have to, well, if you are going to serve this in a table, then you have to arrange some of these nice garnish of sliced carrots you've welded.
and that's it. And then some of this fresh. Bell pepper. Okay. And some spring onion. Just like that. So there it is. Shrimp, pork meatballs with spicy sweet and sour sauce. This really you can serve it over for your dinner or cocktail reception. And yeah, it's just like this. So that's it. So if you are going to serve that on a cocktail, then you must also have to slice so and then just like this, and over like this. So you this you have to serve like that. Oh. Then cucumber and just like that. It's really, really, really succulent pork shrimp meatballs with spicy, sweet, and sour sauce. With refreshing vegetable around. Amazing. The shrimps and the pork and the ginger and the coriander. Simply the best. Okay guys, thank you. Please subscribe to Nate's Chef Kitchen and please share to your friend. Bye bye. Take care.